Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is Liberty, live from Afrobadoo TV. We are here to give you the updates on the Big Brother Naija Season 5 Housemate Biography. You already know that Big Brother Naija has been locking people down way before the pandemic outbreak globally. You know, lockdown at home, stay at home, become a star and make millions. That is what Big Brother Naija is about. Now we have the real lockdown year, and then you are being locked down again, so it's just like a plus for them. So we are here again, new house mates, new house, same old Biggie. The only person holding the house is Biggie, because he is Biggie. Nobody is as Biggie. And we have the likes of Ebuka and DJ Neptune. You know, Ebuka looking sharp as a knife, as in Obe Rambo. Have you ever seen Rambo's knife? You understand? The knife even make me skip. So Ebuka is looking as sharp as a new knife, and DJ Neptune is just giving up the vibes that we need to keep the house running. So we are here to give you the updates on the housemate biography. We are looking into is Ozo BBnaija Biography. I'm sorry if I'm not good with the pronunciation, it's just my tongue. So Ozo BBnaija Biography, nicknamed Ozo, is 27 years, is a consultant and an entrepreneur from Imo State. So what does that mix? That's a tie. Two female entrepreneurs, two male entrepreneurs. So he's 27 from Imo State, a consultant and an entrepreneur. His new habit he got during the lockdown, he said, learning not to listen to loud music. And then, one of his greatest achievements is working for the UEFA Foundation in Europe. Imagine, spending that currency, you know. That's what helps nowadays, you understand? When you didn't have currency, then that is more way better than your country's currency, then you are doing good. So it's one of his great achievements. It's an accolade for him. It's an accolade. And whenever he's not doing his job, he's either watching TV shows, you understand? I love TV shows. As in, I watch TV shows. As in, I'm a movie freak. If it's a thriller, a box office, I'm in it. I'm watching it, you understand? So he likes watching TV series whenever he's not working, and also analyzing sport, and at the same time watching documentaries. Ozo enjoys working at the UEFA Federation, and he enjoyed it. So that is all on Ozo for now.
On Twitter, _E, on Instagram, _E. Love you. Afrobadoo.